this is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
God damn it. It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap. I'm no stupid god. I'm a son of a...
Don't you love the view from here?
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This is where the Empress was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
I need to get back to work.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
To me! remain on post until you receive further orders.
Reports of any disturbances, Lord Regent.
I don't care! Double the guards anyway. Triple them! Make sure everyone is doing what needs to be
done. Yes, Lord Regent.
Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room.
My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes, sir.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Never doubt. Walter. I've been hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
It's probably coming from the torturer's rooms. He's a walking freak show. Just stay clear of it. Everyone does.
This train needs to go to the torture. I mean...
I need help!
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
I better make a pass over here.
And guarding the safe room on the roof. No one could get past our defenses, sir.
I better make a pass over here.
I'm going to the rooftop to check security myself. Watch this area.
Yes, General.
Stupid goddamn dumbass son of a gun.
Take my patrol.
You're such a charm.
Restrict an errant mind before it becomes fractious and divided.
Should we gather for whiskey?
What was that?
Guards, get behind him!
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest.
This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself.
We must all trust in the Regent. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets, some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room, but I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck. His chambers can be reached by the balcony.
Thank you.
another toad somewhere he doesn't.
Guards, to me! Bring the alarm!
Restless. Reveal yourself.
Thank you.
none of this would have gotten so.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits?